Ganga. for Freya and the Valkyries and the...
Hail, warrior. Are these wetlands your longhouse, your meat hall?
This is a Drengar's ritual chamber. I am Skeghold, pledged to Ragnar Lothbrok in hugger and body, iron and soul. I seek one willing to take the ritual and engage me in combat to the death.
I understand. For an opponent, you could do worse than me.
Join me then in Drengar Seder. Ragnar taught it to me at Uppsala for 9 moons, and I never stopped. I will only fight one who enters my frenzy. For if we are not in the same state, I will have an unfair advantage.
What is the potion then? Mead and rotten bread?
A sacred ale of high, volatile spirits, and Thor's fungus, the Ammonita Muscaria. Ragnar and I would quaff this great elixir before each new raid. I often saw him transcend the laws of battle. Drink of the brew that bubbles here in my pot. Then we will enter the frenzy together, and only one of us will leave. For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries, and the saggy breeches. Come to me, Ragnar. Find me in the frenzy.
May you walk the Bifrost with heavy steps, Drengar. Our journey was fair. Now yours continues.
Now I transcend. Farewell. It is my turn to see the god of poetry.
Troll cursed corruption lurks here.
That's better.
Oh!
Thor lends me strength. Have a good soar.
Thank you. Kingdom of Bernicia and Elrond have granted me the right to worship here by Edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved such pillars. The power of the Lord behind them. What were they guarding against? Did you command them, Lord? Was it for the sin of people of other times? Was it to keep the demons out? The Kingdom of Bernicia and Elrond have granted me the right to worship here by Edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved such pillars, with the power of the Lord behind them. But what were they guarding against? Did you command them, Lord? Was it for the sin of people of other times? Was it to keep the demons out?